jumuiya yetu.
This particular event in Hira was purposely brought here today because the Lamu region has been performing lowest with compliance to the obligation to declare.
The Inspector General of Government, Betty Kamya, implored the public to be watchdogs over public offices and report public officers with suspected amount of wealth.
We also want to get the people on board, the taxpayers, to make them understand that they are the victims of corruption and therefore they should have an interest in protecting their wealth.
Our people are so proud at one point that a mother and a father will tell a child, I'm sending you to school with my hard-earned money. I've not stolen anybody's thing. Go in peace. Go well. God is going to look after you because I have not touched anybody's money.
It is our mandate to deploy integrity and honesty while making declaration of our assets and incomes, including our liabilities, instead of being vanguards of corruption.
Richard Okello Orik, the Lira District LC5 chairperson, says the new system of paying public officers is causing problems in the district. He says some public officers have not been paid their salaries for over 6 months now, which is a big temptation to be corrupt.
Because even up to now, as I talk, some people have not been paid for over 6 months. And yet the monetary staff of the district, and we are trying to rectify these issues and make it a bit hard for us. IGG, I'd like to put this before you that it makes it difficult to fight corruption. How do you expect a staff who have not been paid for 6 months to survive?
Fighting corruption and promoting good public governance are among the main priorities of the government of Uganda. I wish to state that transparency is a fundamental principle of democracy, and it is crucial for building public trust and confidence in our communities.
The ceremony was attended by local Council 1 chairpersons, LC5 chairpersons, chief administrative officers, security heads, among others. Report compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news.